Right, another little video, another small one. I'm going past Hadrian's Wall. I was right up the top there earlier. Right on the top, I stood right on the top of there. It's supposed to be the highest point of the wall. I don't know where it is, that's what someone said. Anyway, there's some castle up here. You might better get a view of it. I thought I'd just as well. The weather is so changeable. This is Northumbria. Can you see the castle from down here?
I've only walked there and turned around.
Oh right, the castle's down here, isn't it? Just doing a little bit of video. I could have done a snippet, but of course you get a better impression. Now I was right up there, look. I can't see no castle. Maybe the castle is just a mound. They said 3/4, you'd see it looking down at you. How strange. I ain't seen a sign for it since. And all it looks to me, there ain't nothing down. I can't see no castle. I don't think I'd. The only other thing you can do is drive down here. It says 3/4 of a mile. All I can see. Farms. The white one, just zoom in again. Yes, Eileen's got this beautiful picture of a shepherd's hut with the bells painted bright white like that. Apparently it's been demolished. It was a part of the Cumbrian history really, where the shepherds would go for the bad to go and tend the sheep. There were these shepherd's huts, and mind you, even if there is a castle down here, it won't be open now anyway. I can't see no castle. Apparently you walk down there and it looks down at you or something. I'm not going to walk all the way down there if there isn't a castle there. What I'll do, I'll go back, I might drive down there. I might drive down there. Right then, walking back a little bit in the Northumberland countryside. Hadrian's Wall was up there following that, look. Right, over and out.